We begin with girls water polo. Third-ranked Celine taking on fifth-ranked Dexter. We pick it up late in the first, and the 21-6 Dreadnoughts already leading 2-0. Make it 3. Nicole Minzy had 3 on the night, team leading 66 on the season. These two met at the recent Hornet Invite, and it was Celine who walked away with a 10-4 victory, trailing 3-0 now. The Hornets get on the board. Bailey Workman gets it in front and sneaks it by Haley Sheets. Celine within 2. But 14 seconds later, Dexter responds with the defender all over. Somehow, Molly Keenan able to get it past Emily Farsakian. Dexter went on to lead 5-1 after 2 periods of play.
You guys gotta turn it on now. You don't do it. Honestly, ladies, if you don't do it right now, you're not going to win a game.
After Minzy made it 6-1 Dreadnoughts, Celine responded 20 seconds later. Kaylee Kermath's shot ricochets off Sheets and into the net. But that was just a blip, because the player of the game for Dexter was definitely Sheets. Late in the third, Kermath all alone in front, and Haley using her face as a shield. 14 saves for Sheets. Leading 7-3 now in the fourth, good ball movement by the Dreadnoughts until co-captain Marnie Little finishes nicely. Celine would net one more, but she shut the door from there. Dexter wins this one 8-4. Districts begin in 2 weeks.